We have an update for you tonight for those of you missing unemployment payments.
Still getting a lot of calls about this. Joe Moeller looked into the issues and also spoke with Dieter. He is live in the newsroom with what they had to say.
Joe. Yeah, a lot of calls and emails. Dieter says people need to make sure that they are eligible and approved for these payments. One Facebook group administrator who we spoke with says she thinks there was a mix-up in the program stemming from months ago.
Lots and lots of people have not been paid the funds that they are entitled to.
People say they are missing payments despite the pandemic-related benefits coming to an end.
Still getting filed weekly claims, but they're not getting paid for these. They've run out of actual compensation, benefit money that was entitled to them.
Sierra Neal runs a popular Facebook assistance page. She says many claimants are saying money eligibility shows up in their portals, but many are not getting paid.
People are missing state extended benefits from the last week that they were eligible for that, and then they're also missing the regular unemployment, yes.
With pandemic-related funds expiring, Dieter says there may still be some confusion. The regular UI rules are now back in place. They told us, quote, if you found yourself to be monetarily eligible to open a UI claim, this is what you are eligible for, not approved for. Some claimants may be monetarily eligible for a new UI claim but haven't worked, thus won't receive benefits. Dieter also explained if you are trying to file your new UI claim now in September 2021, the base period for your income is April 2020 to March 2021. They also referred us to the handbook.
So they pulled from the wrong program, which left people without any benefits after those programs ended.
Neal questions if there still may be a mix-up. Dieter says there is not.
I believe it's a Dieter problem. It's a Dieter issue.
We do know this is very confusing for people, so we do have that handbook and the information up on our website. Dieter also says the payments for this week, some of them at least, are still being processed. Reporting in the newsroom, Joe Moeller, Live Local Now.